mole, 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 mole. Look at this, guys. Look what the hot wife is over here cooking up. Some yummy, yummy fried okra.
Godzilla, what are you doing?
Godzilla.
You blowing bubbles?
Watch this shot.
Oh. Don't do that. You're trying, huh?
Make it.
Oh.
Try again, baby. Did you make bubbles? Good job. They're blowing in Mama's face. Get him up. Ow, that was my foot. What are you trying to do? Hit bubbles?
Yes.
And pop them?
Yes.
Are you ready? Here they come. Don't hit Mommy. Did you get one?
Annie.
Yeah?
Right here,
you ready for some more? Don't hit us, please. Did you get it?
Yes.
Okay, why don't you scoot back a little bit? You're making Mommy really nervous. Okay, here they come.
All right, it's a two-part shot. Two parts to it, okay?
Watch out.
Yeah, throw it off to that one.
Landed.
Did you get it? Hey, that's cheating. Don't run Mommy over. Don't you do it. Hey, you're cheating again.
No, we're not playing water guns.
Good job.
Why do you always like water guns?
Here, let's scoot you back some, baby.
Okay. Mama, Mama.
So we can see you better. Can you do it?
Push.
He doesn't want me to.
Here,
I'll
get you back.
Hey.
Here, now do it. Use your paddles.
Bye. You're cheating.
Use your paddles.
Bye, Mama.
Where are you going?
Mommy.
In the street? No, I don't
use
think
your paddles,
so.
Go.
Daddy, Jeff.
You. Go. Use your paddles.
Get your finger out of your nose. You're going backwards.
Yes. No.
Action.
Action. Is there a smudge in there? They look kind of dirty. So there's a... blah, blah, blah.
You say so.
Can't talk. Try this again. How action. Many of you guys... No, I was starting to talk and use an action. Okay.
Take three.
How many of you guys have been to a Freeburgs?
Me.
The hot wife and I have, and the Zillas, we've all been there. And it's very, very good. It ranks up there with Wee Man's Chronic Tacos. This isn't paid for by Wee Man's Chronic Tacos. But anyways... There's a Freebirds opening up in Rockwall, and we're pretty excited. Let's see, when does it open? Tomorrow?
Tomorrow.
And there were people starting to camp out yesterday.
So 2 days prior to opening.
They're camping out in front of this restaurant.
Why?
Because the first 25 people will get burritos for a year. One burrito a week for free. So 52 burritos in 1 year, all right? That's a pretty good deal, but I don't know if that's worth my time, you know?
No, in 100...
To camp out in 100 degree heat for 2 days straight?
Yes, not worth it.
I think I'm going to pass and just wait for the line to die down and pay my $5. Do you guys want to see the line?
Yes.
Here comes the line of idiots. How many of y'all would sit through this line with 100 degree heat to get a free burrito? There's the people. Here's the people in line, guys.
And
check them
tents.
Out. They've got Tent City going.
And air mattresses. Hey, you wanted to do that.
Not when I see it's 100 degree heat. I'm not that dumb. I mean, I might be dumb, but I'm not that dumb. Now, if my buddies with Jackass decided to say, hey, do you want to be in the film, would I do that?
I think you would do anything, honey.
Probably. She's probably right. Never mind. I am that dumb.